There is an Electoral College vote happening on December 19th. And look, the last remaining argument for the Electoral College is that the people are deliberative and they get to make the wisest choice and to exercise their judgment. But I think that that reason for having the Electoral College and using it in this way is rapidly vanishing, because it seems like the electors are just going to automatically, robotically vote for the candidates that they were pledged to.